Cancer is a disease of the immunity. So there are different ways in which we can bulletproof our health against cancer. And this is through living a healthy lifestyle. By this I mean is we need to start being more active, either go to the gym or exercise for 30 minutes, 2, 3 to 4 times a week, because cancer does not like oxygen. So leading an active lifestyle is very good for us. Second, we need to stop eating a lot of red meat. Red meat has been known to cause a lot of cancer, both lung, colon, pancreatic. Try to eat more of white meat, that is chicken and fish, as much as possible. Thirdly, increase your intake on eating vegetables and fruits. In Kenya, we're endowed with fresh fruits and vegetables, and that is very healthy for you, especially when you're talking about colon cancer and many other cancers whereby vegetables and fruits have been known to prevent us from getting cancer. Fourth tip is we need to also drink more water, hydrate. That's very important. I know people who don't drink water at all, and that's not good for your health, but try to drink at least 2 glasses of water. The other way to prevent yourself is reduce your intake in sugar, and that is sodas or cakes, sweets. It's been known and studies have shown that when we take a lot of sugar, what we do is we reduce our immunity level, and that's when we're able to get cancer, because cancer loves feeding on sugar. So try to reduce your intake on sugar. Also try to reduce your intake on salt. Salt is also not very good for you. The other tip is also try to do juicing. Raw juicing has been shown to also prevent and cure certain cancers. I'm a juicing addict where every morning I make my own raw juices from vegetable and fruit. And I believe that is something that has kept me 5 years cancer free, because I do it every morning. And the good thing about fruits and vegetables, there's certain elements within the fruits and vegetables that are able to prevent us from having cancer. The other one is eat a lot of garlic and ginger. That's also been known to reduce the growth of tumors in our bodies and also prevent us from cancer. And last but not least, keep away from stress. Also, your mind is very important. So being stressed also does affect your immunity level. So try to keep away from negativity and be motivated and live a healthier lifestyle. And that's just the things I believe we can do. And unfortunately, people don't talk about that. But if you follow these steps, I believe you'll be able to bulletproof your health from cancer. Thank you.